down at Strike One.
We're dropping you just inside the Egyptian border. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area. We should get down there and eliminate any hostiles.
Right. Luckily the aliens don't target our giant ground. So there's my boys. Very much Akita.
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike team is touching down now. Standing by for your orders.
Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5. Strike One has the green light for deployment.
This is an interesting word. It's in my very mixed. Another interesting thing to know about this game is that people's movement is randomized as they level up too, and it's also based on what gear they're carrying. So,
enemy in sight!
We popped the second group. Damn it. First group. Our Overwatch missed. They activate them, they get a free movement basically, so they're gonna run away. And jump up with them. There's that guy. It's the secondary move, which means he's gonna get executed. Okay, so we need to
X-ray coming in from the side! Mind burn.
there's two aliens activated over here. We do have a shot, but it's a 41, and then they're going to be able to retaliate, so we want to get into better cover, too. We're going to kind of go through here. Kick open that door. Connected, but just for shitty point of damage. That point of damage isn't good. Okay, so he had to move twice. They don't have any type of running gun ability, so... okay, we're fine.
They're repositioning on us!
Elizabeth needs some kills. I want to get her leveled up, so... bye-bye.
Nice.
God, I'll be honest with it. As the French are known for their amazing fighting abilities. No, I'm not being sarcastic.
Bye-bye.
Okay, so we've eliminated those guys. We're going to have to take the time to reload our weapons.
We're green to go.
Move around back here. Stay in cover. Nice flank shot over here by Faraji and Borito. We basically saved our bacon.
Rack tap bang.
Axel watch.
It's killing time.
If I activate like a group over here and I get in the line of sight, it means that all these guys don't get a chance to move.
Ready to rock. Quiet. Did you hear something?
What they do is when they're out of sight, they patrol. What the game does to facilitate patrolling to make it a little faster. So they might start their patrol over here, and if they haven't been discovered, they'll teleport to here. And they kind of stay outside of their, outside of your area. So you can't see them. And the other thing they do is they have a stationary position, so there might be something that's just sitting here that you don't really know. You know there's a group over here, somewhere. Because we heard them, so. They might teleport around. I don't know if they're one of the teleporting groups or they're one of the stationary groups. One of the big bugs with this game is that it's called teleporting bug. A lot of times if you hunker down, which is what, when you're in deep shit, you hunker down, so it makes you immune to criticals, you take less damage. It's kind of bad. But if you hunker down sometimes, it'll make everybody who's teleport to your area, and you're hunkered down, which that makes the game unplayable and impossible around Iron Man, because you basically are going to lose your whole squad. I just say
target acquired. Word, shh. You hear that?
So I activated them through the window.
Not bad.
launch
missed the target.
Early to attack. It's like minus 20 or something, so we're gonna get some further defense to get better. Okay, so I got two of them out here. Fortunately, I was hoping they'd stay over there so I could flank them.
To start keeping score.
So hopefully this is the last group. If it is the last group, I can just kind of move everybody to destroy them.
That just happened.
Yeah, that's better.
No longer a threat.
Whew, there's still somebody around. Put her on overwatch. I don't like that.
Go loud.
X-ray on the move. They're flanking us.
Shot failed to connect.
Burrito again. MVP to Burrito.